PNB's numbers had come, and at that point the market had hit 9,500, so we could not discuss those numbers in detail. But we have with us now Sunil Mehta, MD and CEO of PNB, now joining us. Mr. Mehta, good afternoon. Let's begin with some details on asset quality. If you could tell us the Q4 slippage number.
Yes, the slippages during the current financial year were 22,415.
Sir, your Q4 slippages and your Q3 slippages, I believe, were 5,660 and over 6,000 crores in the second quarter. What was it in just the fourth quarter alone?
As you rightly said, if you see the quarterly standalone basis, the current quarter fresh slippages were to the tune of 6,896 crore.
Yeah, so again, we're not getting that number because the 9 month number were 20,000 crore, and if you're saying full year 22,400 crore, how can it be 6,900 crore? That it's not adding up.
Any account which has slipped doesn't mean it will remain in NPA category itself. Many of these accounts have been upgraded during this particular quarter, and account which was piled up during the last three quarters, many of them have been upgraded during this financial year. The slippages is an ongoing process, and recovery out of the slipped account, then upgrade them. That's why the total slippages number may not be on a cumulative position.
Okay, so let's talk about the cash recovery, sir. What was that number in the fourth quarter?
If you see the Q4 results, the cash recovery in Q4 is 2,084 crores.
Okay, and your upgradations in Q4?
The upgradation in the fourth quarter is 2,981 crore.
Everybody is talking about these divergences, sir. Were there any divergences at Punjab National Bank, as pointed out by the RBI, vis-a-vis what you recognize as NPA in FY16, the previous year?
No, financial 16, whatsoever was divergence under AQR, that were already factored into in the last balance sheet, and the bank has adequately provided for them. The current year of AFI, that is now their IBI, is migrating to the risk-based supervision. So based on which, I think the fresh divergence, if any, will definitely factor into, and we'll take note of it.
Okay, and what do you expect by way of loan growth in FY18?
Current year, we are targeting a growth rate of 12%, and going by that numbers, there has to be a growth of roughly 50,000 crore in our portfolio.
Sir, what about the Videocon account? Is it treated as an NPA with you? We know that Dena Bank already declared it an NPA.
No, in our books, it's not an NPA because we are going as per the JLF mechanism, and whatsoever decisions have been taken in the JLF, we are adhering to them. And in case all the requirements are taken as per the decisions taken in JLF, I don't foresee any reasons for these slippages so quickly. I don't know, I cannot comment about the Dena Bank. But definitely, we don't have a challenge right now in that sector.
Okay, how much capital will you need in FY18 for a 12% loan growth?
We have yet to go for our capital budgeting. And we are looking to the options for especially the sale of our non-core assets. We are also thinking to capitalize on our internal accruals, and then we'll go for a capital budgeting. But in any case, our capital requirement to the tune of roughly 5,000 to 6,000 crore to meet out these challenges.
Okay, 5,000 to 6,000 crores is what you might need. Have you been approached by the government, sir, for any sort of consolidation? I mean, the government telling you to buy out or merge any smaller banks with yourself?
I have not received any such direction from the government, but internally we have decided that first we will consolidate on our own strength, we'll create an efficient bank so that then we will be in a position to absorb anything else.
Okay, sir, thanks a lot for joining us. That's PNB. The stock up about close to 5%. So, as Mr. Tulsian was also saying, the market impressed with overall numbers and the fact that, going ahead, you have the NPA resolution. So, most of the large PSU banks have done well. Let's do one thing. We'll take a break now. Up next, we'll get you a check on the mood across dealing rooms and also the BTST calls.